So what's really surprised you over the last 5 years in terms of how CUDA's developed and how people have used it? And I'll throw one thing out there. I think the day that I was disclosed on CUDA right before it launched, if you'd asked me at the time, I would have said, you know, in 5 years, maybe people aren't going to be programming so much in CUDA. Instead, people are going to build higher level languages on top of this, and that's what we're going to be using. But CUDA's really proven to have legs and is a very efficient way to keep these machines busy with lots of work to do. So, you know, I certainly would have lost a bet I made then. What have been some of the things that have surprised you?
I think one of the things that surprised me most is just the diversity of fields. And really, you can't predict it in some regards, but you can. There are applications for computing in tons of spaces. And we have a vision of, you know, if computation is free, what would that mean? And what would it mean for everyone? And we can inspire ourselves. But there are all these short-term things that we can go achieve with GPUs that were simply just not, no one thought of. There may be a small group of people out there that were researching them. But by giving them this sort of this processor where computation is effectively free and memory bandwidth is 10 to 100x faster than what you're used to, they're just unleashed. Astro GPU. There's an actual conference now on doing astronomy simulations with GPUs. And they were one of the first people to jump on the bandwagon because they have a really big problem. They're trying to simulate galaxies and black holes and star formation. And they were just stuck. The simulations were so hard, and they maybe get to run on a supercomputer for a few cycles of time. But now all these guys are being able to do their computing right at their desktop and actually prove theory about how stars forms, how galaxy forms. I mean, this is a thing no one ever knew about existed, this kind of problem that existed because this little community was off to themselves. But we discover these things and we're so excited to see that we make a difference.